bit earlier today. I figured I'd do a bit, well, stream a bit earlier. Point not gonna be as might not be as long as the other streams, but we'll see. Okay, let me just okay, let's get straight to it. That's quite odd. Come on. Loading, loading, loading. And there it is. That's odd. Minus 18, 17. Might say minus 3 seconds. That's very odd. Very, very odd. Okay, and today we are going to. There we go, okay. Today we are going to, continue the New Horizon quest. Ooh, we've got a merchant here. I did not know that. Hi.
Some of these may be new to you. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Nice, nice. Forest Viper. Cool. More armor dive, what do you know? Ooh. I like that one. That's basically what I've already got, isn't it? Similar at least. Amber Assassin. Lethal as Twilight Strider. What's the difference here? Huh? Thank you.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
It's gonna be interesting to find that one out. 200 covered up. Ooh. Continue exploring Shishima to unlock this item. Complete the unbreakable gas echo. Okay. Look forward to getting that one. I think look forward to getting all of them. They're all interesting. New house, okay. Whoa. Okay, cool.
Goodbye.
I just see. I guess we cannot fast travel during the current objective. I wasn't going to fast travel quickly enough. General, okay, got any more? No, nothing there. Ready your horse at the stables. Read that. Not going to upgrade any of these. Swords, at least not the actual kits. Read it now. Let's stick that for now. Let's stick this back differently. Keep that as it is for now. Thank you. Did family my banner. Okay, let's get on with the mission.
Here's all I have.
Yeah, that's all.
Just for you.
Actually.
I hope it helps. An excellent choice. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Come back if you need anything.
Where's the stables again? Found it, it's binding enough, I can find it. I don't think I'll ever buy supplies, really. Well, linen and stuff, but... I find plenty of it around, anyway. Well, that's two, but it's swimming enough.
Find me in Nakashima, Sakai.
Just got a mess on Discord.
What did your uncle say?
I'll tell you a minute after. Oh, I can't figure it out. Gotcha.
Lord Shimura will grant you passage to the mainland after you help us retake his castle.
This isn't my fight, Jin.
This is everyone's fight. Prove your worth to Lord Shimura, and he will reward you. I promise.
Lord Sakai, it's time.
Typical samurai. Squeezing people for everything they're worth.
We ride for Toyotama, Lord Sakai. Bridges out, but the Mongols don't know about the old forest path. This way.
Yeah.
Uncle, I'm sorry I didn't free you sooner.
You have nothing to apologize for, Jin.
What sort of man is the Khan?
A clever beast, but I know his kind. All ambition and no honor.
He learned our language, kept you alive. What is he after?
He wanted me to aid his conquest of our mainland. Offered me wealth, power, wives.
He thought you'd turn against your own people?
For that insult alone, I will kill him.
Tell me about this woman who saved your life.
Yuna is brave, loyal, and good in a fight.
Ishikawa said she's a thief.
We can't afford to turn away anyone willing to join our cause.
She has no stake in our victory, only her reward. The battles ahead will be difficult. I need to know I can rely on my people.
You have my full support. And Yuna's.
Long ago, chaos ruled this island. It was the samurai who brought order and unified all of Tsushima. We must show our people that honorable samurai still fight for this land. It is time you return home and reclaim the armor of Clan Sakai.
It has sat empty since my father died.
The past cannot hurt you, Jin.
Yeah, I do. It's going to kill that armor. Oh, yeah.
Do you smell that?
Burning wood and bodies.
Monsters.
They raided farms to the south. But never like this.
This is the Khan's revenge for my escape. We must save any farm left standing. Without them, we won't survive the winter.
I'll see it done.
What have they done?
Mongol patrol ahead!
Run them down! Khan's wolves, sent north to ravage our people. The Mongols have taken our lighthouse. We will relight the flame. Show the Khan we're coming for him.
And give our people hope.
We must find our lighthouses and rekindle every last one.
Oh. Just hit my guy.
He deserved worse. You want to trap us?
Where you going?
Yuna, what's she doing here?
A warband's right behind me. They have explosives.
We can use that against them.
Ready your bow.
Cut them down! Kill them all!
Oh, huh?
Ready to fight for our cause?
I need to get off this island. So does Taka.
We're not finished yet. To the lighthouse. We'll rekindle its flame. Show the Mongols our victory at Castle Kaneda was only the beginning. And tell the Khan we're coming for him.
Right. Oh, this is where I came from. I don't want to see anything I can grab.
I'm glad you came, Yuna. You were an effective distraction.
A pleasure to serve, my lords.
We need more warriors like you following us into battle.
You may have trouble finding them. Unless you broaden your horizons.
Gotta get those supplies.
We have business in the lighthouse. Speak your mind, then leave us to it.
Yarikawa has plenty of warriors, if their walls haven't fallen.
I put down the Yarikawa rebellion. People have no love for me.
I know. I grew up there.
Is that where you learned to steal?
Yuna has great admiration for you, Lord Shimura. She can convince her people to fight under your banner.
Very well. Help Lord Sakai raise this army, and you will be on the first transport to the mainland.
With my brother.
Wait for me in all the Yarikawa.
Thank you, Jin.
No, let's get this last lit.
Time we send our message.
Nice.
I hope the Khan sees this.
He will.
We will take back the castle, Uncle.
And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
Return home and claim your father's armor. Recruit the peasants of Yarikawa. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
How we get a message to the mainland?
I have unsavory friends of my own. A pirate named Goro in Omugi Cove owes me a debt.
If he's alive, I'll find him.
Bring him to me at our old hunting camp.
We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely. I cannot lose you again.
Right, I think first thing he's going to do is,
My lord, we freed a Mongol prisoner here. A warrior monk. He wants to speak with you.
A warrior monk? I'll find him.
We'll do that first. Then after that, I'll, go get the armor. Where is the warrior monk?
We'd be dead without you.
Oh, get it. What's wrong with it?
Sakai, my thanks to you and your companions.
Where do you serve?
Cedar Temple. Our warrior monks rode south to fight the Mongols after we heard about Komoda. But our journey ended here.
I'm sorry. What happened?
We were ambushed and taken captive, shoved into a covered pit. No food. So dark I couldn't see my hands in front of my face. I think they took Jogon out first. We heard him struggling and shouting. Then shouts turned to screams. We could smell burning. But we refused to submit. There were only three of us left when they took my brother, Enjo.
Enjo, a guardian? I'm sorry, he's gone. He was a great warrior.
An even better brother.
What's your name?
Norio, my lord. This is where they held us.
That hole would barely fit six men.
I promise it holds double that.
Walk with me, Norio. I want to show you something. You rode from Toyotama. What was it like?
Kushi Temple was spared, as were the healers of Akashima. I hear the pirate's nest of Umugi Cove still stands.
Nice. When I say walk, I mean we're going to run, but...
Let's stop here.
There must be thousands of invaders.
Now that Lord Shimura is free, he can lead us to victory. I hope you join our fight.
The monks of Cedar Temple can help. They're all within a day's ride. Support them, and we'll sweep the Mongols back into the ocean.
We will avenge your brother, Norio. All the monks who died here.
I don't seek revenge, but I will fight for peace.
Good enough. Alright. Now let's go and get the family armor. Hey, legend goes. The hair of Tsushima. Maximum health increased. Always good.
tar on a packet of black powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Okay. Huh.
I'll ride to Akashima Village to support our healers. If we're going to fight back, we need their skills. I can introduce you to Hochi. My brother always said he's the greatest healer of us all.
Then I'll see you again in Akashima.
Whoa. That's a lot. Where is it? I do want to go and get the armor first. Contact the Shogun for samurai. Want to recruit the people. You can claim your family armor to represent the clan Sakai. That's the one. And is anyone can flash out back? fuck. Okay. Three point 9 kilometers, motherfucker. Act 2. You take Castle Shimura. Crown is striking back by sending Mongol forces to raid the farmsteads of Isohara. Liberate the farmsteads to free your people. Okay, cool, got it.
Heal.
Bring it on! Oh, help! Strong hands. I missed it now, okay. So much better, yeah. Oh, hello, Bear.
Yeah.
Oh, hi. Hopper raid.
Here.
That's it.
Hang on a moment. Just need to double check. I forgot to do this actually. Da-da-da-da. Fucked up there, didn't I? Hang on. I can mess up this one. I forgot to turn it off. Hang on. There we go. Okay, massive mistake on my part, like a huge mistake. I was meant to turn off the extension for the overlay. I wanted to change it up completely, and I've completely forgot to disable it. So I didn't realise that I've been playing the game with the BRB fucking thing right in the middle of it. It's just gonna fuck. So yeah, I have to apologise for anybody to everybody, people who will watch this back. So yeah, let me just disable that. Okay, I have to do it after stream. All right. Actually, a better idea. I can. But what? Oh, for sake, wrong one. Okay, yeah, that's the word. Because I want to do a completely new one, then I'm delete that. Okay, cool. So hopefully that should really not be a problem now.
Faster, okay.
Okay.
Lord Sakai, please join me.
Hello.
The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Gosaku. Save later.
Lord Sakai, please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Bollocks. I'm too curious. Oh, fuck it. Why not? Fuck it. Okay. Six location vid. Sit here. I'll hear this and I'm going to go see for the armor.
Gladly, my lord. 2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
I've got to say, I'm definitely going to do that one. I want to go and get the family on my first. Then I'll start on that one. No. Definitely.
The armor is still locked away. And now the Mongols are hunting for it.
Raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Alright. Let's go for the family armor first, and I shall... After coming home, I will go get home.
Lilio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Not doing that yet.
May I assist you, my lord?
Maybe.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
I'll see you again.
Always happy to help, my lord.
Okay, we're fine. It seems to be going that way, that's cool.
Come here and fight!
How's it going?
She's a bad idiot!
I'm sure this reminds me of what I was supposed to, free. I thought that was all, didn't I? Huh.
You deserve the best, boy. Let's go, Clugger. Come here and fight!
That's endless enough. How's it going?
Good joke.
Libre Numata, is that one? And we start. You saw nothing. Yep. Nobody here. Defeat the Mongols, proclaim the stolen iron, limit the war, continue, push. I do need to recover one more banner so I can... Oh, fuck it, let's do it. This was probably a mistake. Oh, fucking hell, yeah, that's a mistake. Oh. I think I kind of fucked up here. Yep. That's learned. Right, just give me a minute, everybody. My mum's messaged me. She wants would like a drink. So I'm gonna quickly go away and do that. I'll also have a smoke while I'm at it. So I shall be back soon. I stick it on this one. I guess I'll save it as well. That was a good idea to save it. Actually, I guess this is the good thing about the PLV thing, but it's just not good right now. So, one thing I do wish PS4, saying it would do, actually, will add to it, for the broadcasting thing. Do you have a away setting? It'd be good if, that's what capture card's for. So, yep, back soon. Okay.
Sorry,
anybody.
Одоом ч та бай. Юу ч болсонгүй шүү.
Can't spend it right now.
Negium Harsinta.
Yosembe.
Huge wish wedge.
Sand pits.
Tell me what, did
it?
Oh, Ow, motherfucker. If you say that. This is save some of the stuff I've already done, so that's cool. Definitely gonna take you out first. What would have got him there? Oh, fuck it.
Bloody shit!
Yeah, but that one's fun. No, well, no, can't catch it. Defeat the Mongols, return, okay.
Chiharu, you wait. Watch his belly. Han! More banner. Okay, I also need. Oh, let's change the mongols. Where's the banner? One more time, where is it? Oh, there it is. I thought it was about me. Oh, that's what I saw. Duh. Nice. Turn to the monk to unlock. Okay.
We'll end this together.
Maybe easier to just stay in here. Yeah.
Carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
What happened here?
We were coming down the road and heard screams. By the time we got here, it was too late.
They must have killed each other.
No. It was the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance.
A spirit?
You know some of the tale, but not all. Long ago, the samurai of Clan Yarikawa were the most skilled swordsmen on our island. In every generation, one lord was taught their family secret, a deadly technique called the Dance of Wrath that could cut through any foe's defense. The Dance of Wrath found its greatest master in Lord Tokiasa Yarikawa. Though beloved by his people, he resented Clan Shimura's power. Desperate to seize control, he set off a bloody rebellion that claimed countless lives. Lord Shimura's father and brothers fell to Yarikawa's Dance of Wrath technique. But with Clan Sakai's aid, Shimura put down the rebellion and executed Lord Yarikawa. Before he died, the traitor vowed to avenge his conquered people from beyond the grave. Now they leave offerings to his spirit at shrines in old Yarikawa's ruins. They beg for their enemies to die, and the spirit of Yarikawa's vengeance answers their calls with the Dance of Wrath.
You believe these men were killed by that spirit?
They were merchants known for cheating their customers, profiting from deceit.
So someone prayed for their deaths.
The shrines overflow with offerings to the spirit, begging him for bloody retribution.
How do I find these shrines?
People burn a handful of straw and flower petals to make smoke, so the spirit finds their prayers. Look to the sky, my lord.
I'll probably do that one after I've done the armor thingy.
Be careful. Yarikawa's people haven't forgotten your clan's role in their downfall.
That was a long time ago.
Not to them.
Okay. Yeah, first. Why can't I check that? They just have not abandoned the tail end. There's no progress. A little bit annoying, I couldn't check a different quest. Save that one for later. Yeah, cool.
The spirit of that coward's vengeance. Tread carefully, my lord. Old Yarikawa is a dangerous place.
Nothing to see here. I'll come back and finish off later. Entering the area of the women's enemy forces. Oh, fuck that. Great, yay! This.
Some arms on that way though, that's cool. Still a long way to go though. Oh!
Hey!
Not get confidence seen, huh? Oh yeah, that's fine. Oh, come on, I thought I did it in fun. Okay, yeah, ow. Right, any points there? Oh, yeah, that's definitely what I want. Two standoff streak. How much does that cost? Oh, two. Cost one, so let's do that one.
I'm outnumbered. Need to strike faster. Kill another while the first bleeds.
Put one left. Let's follow the guiding wind to hot springs. Oh, sounds cool. There we are. Probably double check out if I should do that thing. Former jump is triangle. Press triangle to trap him. Okay, cool, cool. That's all I'm doing.
Let's go, Kage.
Lord Shimmer. I'll listen to that there. Yes, so it's
quickly, cook it.
I took it down, but fuck it. Nice, faster. Those surprises are always good.
Omi village. Home.
Get back now, long enough.
No sign of Mongols.
Almost gone.
Where is it?
How dare you! Oh, young master. I feared you were dead.
I came as soon as I could. It's good to see you, Yuriko.
You look tired. Are you hungry?
Not now, thank you. The Khan's army must have marched past here. Have you had any trouble?
A few bandits, nothing I can't take care of.
I've come for my father's... my armor.
You refused to wear it at Komoda Beach.
A lot has changed since then.
I hid it somewhere safe.
Yes. Ghosts from the past. I forgot my coffee. Hold.
These old bones.
What's that?
I'll get Taichi to help me fetch it. He's at the cemetery.
What's he doing there?
Tending the grounds. Gathering plants for my poisons. Keeps vermin out of our food stores.
I'm glad you're not alone.
What about Lord Shimura?
Alive. The Mongols captured him at Komoda. But we freed him.
Oh. Others survived. And they're helping you?
A few. Lady Masako.
Good. She's been fighting alongside the boy since she was knee-high.
You'll have to tell me more about that someday.
But it's just the two of you?
A few others. Sensei Ishikawa.
I haven't seen him in years. Does he still act like he's the only one who knows how to do things?
Half the time he's right. But his aim is unmatched.
He would certainly agree.
Lord Sakai, you're back!
I wish I could stay. But I hear you're taking good care of Yuriko.
You've got that backwards, my lord.
Taichi, help me get the Sakai armor.
Go. I should pay my respects.
I'm not gonna go, where am I? Oh, almost that way. Wow, look at that. Write a poem in memory of your father. Oh, right there, okay. I keep forgetting I've got a blue mask on there. Back on legacy. All things pass away. Now I am alone. This old tree lives on.
I mourn my father. His grave close, his soul distant. This old tree lives on.
Put on your father's armor. Nice. Nice. I like it.
Young master?
Are you alright?
Yes, just lightheaded. For a moment, I thought you looked...
Face us, coward!
Get inside.
Sakai mask worn by the greatest samurai of the Sakai clan. Sakai clan armor for the leader of the Sakai clan, previously worn by Jin's father, Kasumasa Sakai. Hold. Come on.
Challenge me! Yuriko!
Bad. Oh, okay. I agree with that, because I was going to say, I thought it'd be true.
Are you alright?
You butchered them! Is Yarikawa giving us trouble again?
The Yarikawa Rebellion was 20 years ago. Those men were with the Mongols.
Of course. Seeing you like that, I'm still shaken up. I need to catch my breath.
By the lake. Your favorite tree.
Yes. Come.
You
You said earlier you've been making poisons.
Keeps the vermin out of...
Rod. I'm gonna team my brother to switch back to a... Nope. There it is. To that one. Just for this thing, but we're in the armor now. But you know, we'll see. And I'm definitely gonna be upgrading that. Mirror increased to melee damage, hell yeah. Moderate increase to health. No, I'll be right back, everybody. Just need to, well, basically, we won't need me a minute. Just give me a sec.
Okay, I took way fucking longer than I expected to. Definitely way too much longer than I expected to. Fucking hell. Right, sorry about that, everybody. Very, very sorry. As I have to keep meaning to mention, well, for those of you who know, and if, well, basically, I'm trying to say that I'm my mum's carer and she's disabled, so that's what a carer does, looks after the disabled person. So, for people who didn't know, you know, that's why I usually forget messages from mum. I basically prioritise, you know. So, anyway, again, sorry about that.
Can you make it stronger? Enough to kill a man?
No one deserves that.
Can you do it?
The effects in larger doses are ugly.
Good.
Oh, my lord. Sit with me a moment. Poison has never been the Sakai way.
No Sakai had to fight the Mongol Empire. I need every weapon we have. Tsushima can't afford anything less.
The Mongols have changed you, young master.
The world has changed.
My mother taught me about plants that heal, others that harm, even kill. But they must be consumed. How will you poison the invaders?
A blowgun and darts. I've read of their use by a Genji warrior who studied with monks from the west. Will you help me?
Promise me you'll remain the good man I know.
I promise.
I've looked after your every need since your mother carried you. I won't stop now.
All I need is something to make a blowgun.
Used to be plenty of reeds downriver, near the old crossing. Remember? You and your little friend gathered them to make little boats.
Ryuzo and I, we spent all day reenacting the Battle of Dannoura.
Be careful, Jin. The invaders have an outpost there now.
Don't worry, I'll be back soon with reeds.
Go get your reeds.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
It's made out of a square, duh.
keep and go destroy the black powder cache in the war dungeon. Kill enemy with skill. Definitely waiting now. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm with the sword bonus and what. Yeah, let's give it that. Here we come. Ah, fuck.
Yuriko was right. A Mongol outpost.
I think I got to be able to use what it takes to do sort of thing. Okay, limit the war camp general, destroy the black tiger craft, defeat Mongols, okay.
Good, Harbo.
What's some bad good there?
Where's she?
Yasum Bey. Hi. Oi, unu kıkça harta. En ukçça.
Thank you.
took a lot of damage. Well done. Look at you later. Oh fuck. Dumbass, I didn't want to lock my phone. Oh yeah. Sorry to fuck up your fishing, mate. Now I need ammo. Okay, more blood about it. Game vestry first. Banners, need to be in general.
Perfect for a blogger. I'll give these to Yuriko.
Oh shit, the god of work. Check what you dipshit.
Okay. Nice, got the instance. Quick study. Moondance is highly effective against brutes. Nice. Two more banners. That's a golden, no? Mm. A golden set, nice, isn't it? I knew it was different tints to it. Tint to it, because I remember watching my brother. He was playing it. I've already got everything out of you. Yes, I have. Let's see here. It's fine, don't worry. It's fine. No. Oh, actually, I've got an idea. Oh, fuck. I've got an idea. That's not. Why are you guys so fish? Hold on a minute. Aha! If you don't like going in it. Oh! Oh! Oh, if your predator was after you, you'd be sword. Okay, that's Mongol's defeated. Now I just need to recover the banners. I've already been here, okay, gotcha. Well, where's the, I think the Black Powder cache? Oh, okay, mine, it's like showing me right now. Gotcha, nice, awesome. Always want iron. Okay, now for the last bit. Bang's over here, okay, okay. Oh, there we are, sword.
Maybe we should have surrendered.
Yeah. Nice! I think I'm a bit tired. I'm fucking surprised I got that. Yeah. Awesome. Let's get your new saddle, mate. Okay, okay, I believe. Oh yeah, two new brandy for that. Nice. I want to get the merchant. Where is the merchant? Merchant! Merchant! Merchant? Probably a merchant somewhere. I know there's a merchant somewhere, I just don't fucking know where he is. Oh, fuck's sake.
All my goods are useful. Some recent acquisitions here.
Aha! Okay, so it's red. Can't tell proper right now. Not much light. That's going to be the absolute last one I ever get. I'm not a fan of it. Actually, I kind of wish you could mix and match, like maybe change the hilt colour type of thing, you know. But the material on the hilt, that'd be cool. There we go. I didn't know that there was something. Leave that. Yeah, better off waiting until it's lighter. That one, looking good by the picture there, it looks like it could be kind of cool. Complete the unbreakable Casaco. Okay, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing next. Janelle. Alright. No. I don't know if I can fast travel if it's closer. Okay, maybe it's not that close. Not that far away, but even so, I want it to be closer. What the fuck is that? Ghost from. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. I need to die first. I'm not even finished yet. Dumbass. I'm going that way. Yes, I'm going that way. Yeah, are you right, Barefoot? Yeah, I know. I did change it off. I did turn it off. I did literally turn it off. I literally turn the everything off, and that's the most annoying thing. How's it going, Barefoot? How are you? Yeah, it's a bit annoying when you don't ever capture God or thing, but you know. Yeah. I turned the overlay off. That's a weird thing. Good. I'm glad everything's going fine for you. I have to edit the thing, eh? I did. So, yeah, hang on. I need to get rid of that extension, because I thought it'd be better than it was, to be honest, but. Whew! Yeah, I'm glad you stopped by. Nice to see you. But, let's see. Let me just. I think I've got a command that can literally get rid of that. So I did turn the overlay off on my side, I guess, but not on there. Your side, one second. Yeah, it's a Twitch overlay, unfortunately. I don't ever capture code or PCS, something that I'm going to be getting at some point. But I tried the overlay, but eh.
That's my cover.
You turned it off for yourself? Okay, I thought when I turned it off, it literally turned it off for everyone. That is bloody annoying. Okay. Didn't know that could happen. Okay. Okay, I'm getting rid of that fucking trick extension. I thought it'd be better than it was, I mean, seriously. Yeah. Well, at least it's off. Hopefully you can do that during the VOD, you know.
Let's go, come.
Yeah, that's probably the earliest I've just stopped streaming. I'm going to be able to. I actually need to edit the, see if you can edit the video, the video after I've finished streaming, because there was a time when I was away for some time. I don't even know where I'm going. Is it going? Okay, excellent way. Yeah, definitely need to get rid of it. Get rid. Definitely get rid. So, how's your day been? Not bad either. Not bad at all. Thank you.
Jean, alone in the world.
Yeah.
You caught me thinking about Lord Sakai.
I try not to do that.
He loved you in his way.
Enough of the past. We have a blowgun and darts. All I need now is the poison.
Of course, young master. Come with me.
Okay.
Yeah. I have a small camp where I gather plants and herbs for ointments. And poison. It kills vermin within moments.
Make it strong enough for the invaders.
Have you ever played this game before?
It's nice to ride with you again.
You and Lord Shimura taught me to ride. On that runt pony.
You sat so tall and straight in your little saddle. Like you were the Shogun himself.
That's fair enough. I was interested because I like the look of it, you know, samurai and stuff, you know. I remember watching the trailer and watching some gameplay. I actually really like the look of it. I'm big into Assassin's Creed as well, so I heard it played a bit like Assassin's Creed, so I thought, why not? I bought it off my brother.
What's so funny?
I just remembered it was out here you nearly killed your uncle.
What?
You were 3 or 4. The poor man was trying to teach you how to hold your wooden kodachi. You wanted to chase butterflies.
I know the story. My uncle's black eye took weeks to heal.
Lord Shimura and your father laughed so hard, I fear they'd both choke to death.
I don't remember my father's laugh.
He lost his humor after your mother got sick. But you have your father's laugh. Here we are.
Our gozamat and a campfire. You sleep out here?
Only when I spend the day foraging for plants. I'll look for the flowers we need.
Rest, Yuriko. I will get them for you.
Okay, cool.
Don't eat the seeds, they're poisonous.
I'm not a child, Yuriko.
Oh, I know. Remember how we gather flowers for your mother?
She arranged them for the little alcove at home.
That should be enough. Yeah, cool. Bring them to me, young master.
Let's get that. So far, I'm enjoying the game anyway.
We extract the seeds, crush them, make a paste, and dip the needles.
Make sure the dose is strong.
It should do what you need. It's done.
You're sure you're going this way. The old woman has a camp around here somewhere.
Listen. Oh. Someone's coming.
Stay there, Yuriko.
Let's do it.
Let's see if this poison works.
He will regret what he did to Sadamune and the others.
I just want his head and the price that goes with it. How much farther?
It's around here somewhere. Let me get my bearings.
Hurry up. I don't want to lose him.
Where are you going? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fuck it. Get him out! Yeah, that's what's like coming. fuck.
Are you hurt, young master?
Kind of, I just tripped off a cliff.
Don't worry. I dealt with them.
Sometimes I forget you're a grown man.
I forget sometimes, too. We should get back to the estate.
I'll stay. I need to straighten the place up.
Don't push yourself too hard.
Hush! You are not a child, and I'm old enough to take care of myself.
Enough.
What other kinds of poison can you make?
Always so impatient. There is another. It causes confusion and rage. But the ingredients... what were they?
Try to remember. It sounds useful.
That's right. Nice. Completely forgot his points.
What were they? Red leaves? No, it has petals. Ah, a flower. No, not. Way down.
Norio's here. No sign of any other monks, though.
Care for the injured as best you can. I'll find Kochi and the other monks and return them safely.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna have to go BRB for a moment. Need to do something else for my mum. Basically, before I'm my mum's carer. She's disabled, so you know. Usually, I go BRB a lot, or sometimes every now and then during a stream, just in case she needs me for anything. Or if I go for a smoke break. One of the two. So just give me a second. Well, more than a second, actually. Might as well save it. Alright. I shall be back soon. Okay, sword.
Wait. That's the one I want to go to first.
I can help improve your blades, my lord. Balanced, sharp, and deadly.
Flippedness.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Thank you. That's fine. Alright, now...
to serve you, my lord.
Lord Sakai.
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Oh. Oh, wait.
A great bow is a work of art, my lord. Faultless aim and reach. You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Right, that's just pretty good. Okay, 500 supplies. Not too long.
Lord Sakai!
Norio, where are the monks from your temple?
Actually... where's the... There we go.
Lord Sakai, my name is Genho. I'm working to raise the spirits of our people.
We have a shared cause.
I want to remind everyone of our protectors who fell at Komoda. Words are not enough. The samurai clan banners are powerful symbols of those who gave their lives for us, and why we must never yield to the Mongols. I see you found banners. I was just reading a scroll on the history of Clan Adachi. It is said their first lords were known as the Great Builders. Do you know why?
They constructed the Golden Temple of Ariake, and the lighthouses you see across the island. Lord Adachi even helped my uncle improve the fortifications of Clan Shimura's ancestral castle. They also had a talent for destroying structures, which helped end the Yarikawa Rebellion.
I had no idea. Thank you for the lesson, my lord. Your help and inspiration are invaluable.
Oh, you motherfucker. I thought we could actually choose which one you wanted. Damn it. Oh. Where was someone like? Yeah, do not like the color on that one. I'll keep that one for now.
I hope you find more clan banners.
So do I.
I'll be here when you do.
Alright, let's do it. Oh, hell. I'll get that one first. You have to start there, do I? Okay. No, I thought it was right. Actually, I see you fire. Don't come in.
Buster, Tugger.
I thought there was like, something in there under maybe. Oh. Okay, that's a bad elf, fuck. Too many people. Round. Can I go up? Maybe. I think that's probably the best way to go. Do the shrine first. Right, let me round. I'm not going to look up. Or attempt to get a couple. Whoops. Actually, no. That is probably the end here. Ah, there we are. He's supposed to be there. Oh yeah. I don't think it needs to be here. Damn, it's a long one. Students go over there. I think it was really hoping that would bring me closer to the year we ran into. Okay, now let's try and go through the freaking camp then. Fortress, maybe? Thank you. It'll be fine. Running into the enemy forces. Ow, you son of a bitch. Where'd you come from, you prick? Wait. About it anyway. Seems like I need to go through there just to get back in. Yeah, fine. Getting away.
Set an example for our people by remaining true to our code and to ourselves.
Sometimes the poison is just for now.
After the Mongols are gone, I won't need it.
Scene.
have it. We'll try and have it. Oh, fuck it. Come on. Such bullshit. Oh, okay. Oops. I'm really hoping that we can get through that. I'm looking for something popping up. Ah, for fuck's sake. Come off it. Merchant. Interesting.
My black dyes would suit you well. A samurai. Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive. For now. I'm wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord.
Mm-hmm. Interesting. Hunter at dusk. Lord of the Night.
The darkness suits you.
Why not?
The Mongols will think the very shadows have come for them.
This is a bit nice.
Farewell.
Thank you. Okay, let me try.
Come on!
Is that all of them? Okay. There you go.
Then, nigga, what's it, sir?
Yup.
Yup, so say. Samurai, mama.
To the Mongols, if not for you. I hoped you would come.
You're safe now.
Human go god, you got anything. What the hell? Big time. I've seen it with the spot. Yeah, motherfucker. Not to reset. Shame, that's right. Fuck. Keep forgetting about the concentration thing that says to slow time down. Okay, got him. Nice. Cool. Good to know. I need more kunai now. Shit.
Then negum best.
Oh, shit. Kuna.
Oh.
Saint Wayne.
You're going to be all right.
I owe you my life.
Be careful up there.
Okay, I need canines somewhere, I can. Independence is always good. Oh, nice. Sword. No, that's full. Okay, where's the. Over there.
Deal with the rest,
Danoku. What are you doing? Three kunai. Just fucked up before I came here.
Over here.
Hold still.
Was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Key of Kosaka's Where's the kunai? Easily, Whoa, okay. Holy shit. It will not revive. Motherfucker.
Watching Haruo. I'll just bury him.
Oh, shit. About wins anymore. That's one key I've got, so no feathers.
That's one.
Sword. Let's go there.
Let's go, Kage.
I think, let's see, how long have we been streaming? 2 hours, 15 minutes. I think, definitely just went. Huh.
Right, I think I might end the stream there, to be honest. Might do the six key things off stream slightly then now. Probably go and get the armor on the stream. So I'm gonna take stop stream end the stream here. Maybe might do another stream later. Maybe do, you know. Have to see. So I'm gonna get the key things off stream, but when I actually take the armor, I'll do that on stream. So thank you everyone for watching. I might be back later streaming, I don't actually know. So I shall catch you guys later. And for everybody who watches this back on the VOD, thank you for watching. And also, I need to apologize for the overlay thing, because really need to get rid of that extension. See ya. Catch you in a bit.